Ladies and gentlemen, today, we gather to honor a remarkable man in our lives, my beloved father-in-law. I want to express my deep gratitude and love for him as a mentor, guide, and unwavering support. My father-in-law's character embodies the words, "A friend loveth at all times, and a brother is born for adversity." He has stood by my side through thick and thin, offering his helping hand and showing boundless love. More than a provider, my father-in-law exemplifies compassion and selflessness. His presence has taught me the true meaning of unconditional love, imparted wisdom, and emphasized faith and perseverance. Living by the words, "Let all your things be done with charity," my father-in-law's acts of kindness and generosity have touched countless lives. His selfless nature has taught me the value of extending a helping hand to those in need. I want to express my heartfelt appreciation for his unwavering support, love, and encouragement. He has been my pillar of strength and belief during challenging times, and I am forever grateful. My father-in-law's life reflects the verse, "Let your light so shine before men, that they may see your good works, and glorify your Father which is in heaven." Through his acts of kindness and love, he has illuminated the lives of those around him, reflecting God's love and grace. As we celebrate, let us remember the lessons learned from my father-in-law: love, compassion, and faith. May we strive to emulate his virtues and spread love wherever we go. In closing, I offer a heartfelt prayer for his continued health, happiness, and prosperity. May God bless him abundantly for the love and care he has shown to me and others. May his light continue to shine brightly, and may he find joy in every step of his journey. Happy birthday, dear father-in-law. Thank you for everything. Amen.